Hello and welcome. This quick video will show you how to log in to My.CT.State and access your Blackboard shell. First, you're going to navigate to my.ctstate.edu. From this page, you're going to see the login button. You are going to log in using your NetID and your NetID password. Once you're logged in, the very first time you've accessed the My.CT.State portal, you will see this welcome screen, which welcomes you to the dashboard. It tells you you can get access to important information, announcements, and academic resources. You can simply click Get Started. The next screen tells you how you can customize the dashboard to make it your own. You can add, remove, and organize cards that are important to you. You can simply click Next. The third and final screen tells you about enhancing your experience. You can choose the choice that makes the most sense to you. Next, you will be brought to your dashboard. Your dashboard is contingent upon your role, so the cards you see will be different depending on whether you're a faculty member, a student, or a staff. If you don't see the card you're looking for, you can always scroll down to where you see the Discover More option. Clicking on this will allow you to find cards using the search feature. In this case, we are brought right to our My.CT.State dashboard where we do see the Blackboard card. Clicking on the Blackboard link will take you to your Blackboard institution page.